Thanks to the generosity and prayers of you, the faithful. Here in Virginia at Saint Thomas Aquinas Seminary, we are now well into our second year at our new home. Extensive amount of work continues to go ahead. These past few months have seen the opening of our new library. The trim and other finishing touches to the interior of the building have been also ongoing. The administration building is currently at shell and core stage. The interior is due an extensive amount of work. We rely on your continued generosity to finish this project. Currently, however, a significant amount of work has been ongoing on the seminary's grounds. The cemetery crucifix has been erected. The new hedging and trees have been planted. Our new footpaths have been laid. And our new sprinkler system has been installed. Very soon, we're hoping to have grass as green as Ireland.